Hello, my dear followers. Welcome to the world of the magazine channel. Halil İbrahim visited today's family. Did they reconcile? All the details are in this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and like our video before moving on to our news. As we know, Halil and Sıla loved each other very much. But due to some misfortune, they broke up. Halil and Sıla's family were very upset about their separation. No matter how much they separated, Halil still continues to search for Sıla's family. As we know, Halil attaches great importance to and respect families, because this is how his family raised the handsome actor. The handsome actor has always been a very respectful person. While Sıla and Halil are lovers, they often go to visit their families, because they both loved each other very much. No matter how much they separated, Halil continues to call Sıla's family, and he always supports Sıla. Allegedly, he constantly asks his setmates about Sıla. In particular, he always asks Beren if Sıla is okay. So Halil İbrahim still loves Sıla very much and always wants her to be good. He curious whether Sıla is sick or not. As we remember, the handsome actor recently shared an airplane photo. Everyone thought that the handsome actor was going to the concert, but the handsome actor did not go to the concert. As far as we know, Halil İbrahim Ceyhan is afraid of planes. However, getting on the plane shows that he is in a hurry. At first, we thought that the handsome actor's family was sick. However, this is not the reason why Halil İbrahim Ceyhan got on the plane. According to the allegations, Sıla's family called Halil İbrahim and invited him to İzmir. The reason for this is that İzmir's family misses Halil İbrahim very much. Halil İbrahim really loves and respects Sıla's family. That is why he didn't say no to them and went to İzmir. We have come to the end of our video. Thank you all for watching my video. Bye. I love you.